Let's talk about politics. So, when I first started my career in the federal government, I was blessed. My supervisor, a high-level SCS, wanted to ensure that I knew how to navigate organization politics from the beginning. So even though I was a GS-7 at the time, he made sure I attended every SCS-level meeting that I could. And at the end of every meeting, we would sit down and discuss not only what decisions were made, but why those decisions were made. It was at those meetings that I understood how to influence what was going on, who liked what programs, who's being impacted by who, and so on and so forth. If you're a senior leader and you want to get better at politics, you need to start having these post-meeting conversations. And if you have a team and you want them to be better at navigating politics, you need to start having these post conversations with them as well. As always, stay strong, stay positive, stay moving.